Hi there, you may have seen my previous video on how to pollinate a cherimoya. So you can see here, we can see the fruit is starting to develop. It's still pretty small. It will mature around October, November. And I can show you, we have some more fruit on this tree here. We hold it up against the light. You can see it's right there. And if you continue to pollinate, you'll see more fruits in the winter time.